As you can see, how our edge of our metal roof is curled in right here. A lot of contractors won't do that. They'll just put screws down towards the bottom, and that's not the correct way to do it. You always want to hem into your drip edge at the bottom. You want new drip edge, and the drip edge overhangs 2 inches, and you'll bend back 1 inch underneath for your hem.